Okay, go.
We're going to discuss getting around our opponent as we're in close, as we're on the inside, okay? So we're all going to team up by somewhat size, all right? Tell you what.
Adam is sparring with us.
Okay, perfect. Then you come on over, bud. And who didn't have the partner?
I don't have a partner.
Here's your partner. So we're talking about getting around your opponent when you're close. And when I'm not close, when I'm out here, and I get around, you know, it's go to the left, it's left foot, right foot, go to the right foot, left foot. When I'm close, it somewhat changes, right? Because I don't want to get away from my opponent, right? I'm not trying to lose that ground. Instead, what I want to do, guys, is, girls, I want to pivot around my opponent. So I want to get to the left of my opponent. Rule number one is when I go to the left, I move my left foot first, so that doesn't, I don't break that rule, step in with my left foot. Initiate a pivot, stay close. Close enough to land shots. Close enough to score blows, okay? Maybe I want to go the other direction. In this way, I'm gonna set my lead foot. Going to the right is right foot first, so I don't violate that rule. Right foot first, I can run my opponent. I'm able to score blows, even if my opponent is not. This is a technique that we would call pivot and punch, right? The coaches would call for pivot and punch in there. And depending on the situation, this can happen in multiple situations. You'd be on the inside, and you'd set that foot and work out. Or you set that other foot and throw a shot. This happens on the inside, all right?
Yeah, yeah. No, he's good.
Is this the inside? No. This the inside? No. The inside is literally as close as it gets, like hip to hip. There is no more room to travel. Everybody get with your partner and get hip to hip in your boxing stance. You're going to go with your man right there. You know what? You don't even need him. Come on. Don't worry. You're not going to be hitting each other right now. So in your stance, get as close as you possibly can. Hip to hip. Hip to hip. Hip to hip. There you go. This is the inside. This is how often boxing ends up. All right. One person in each group, raise your hand. One person. You're fighter A. All right, get back in your guard. Fighter A, what I want you to do, you're going to pivot to your left. The left foot moves first. So when it's the... That will not change the rules. Listen. That will not change the rules. I'm going to pretend I'm southpaw. Look. So I want to pivot left. I said left foot has to pivot first. So right foot's already in good position, pivot out. Left foot is what moves first. Let's say I'm southpaw and I need to move to the right. Right foot moves first. So right foot moves first, then I pivot. If I'm conventional, I want to pivot to the right. Right foot pivots first. That didn't violate the rules. I want to pivot to the left. I got to step out with my left, so left foot moves first, then initiate the pivot. So you see, in that circumstance, the rules don't change. What you're trying to accomplish, get in your stance. You're trying to get outside of your opponent's hips, outside of their danger zone, where their hardest and best punches land, okay? So when I can pivot out, my man is facing nobody, but you see he's still in my danger zone. Does that make sense? And like, let's say this, let's say I didn't do the rules. Like I said, let's say, okay, I'm gonna go to the right, left first. I'm gonna take myself away from him, right? Let's say I'm gonna go to the left, right first. I'm gonna end up in a way awkward position. So it's just not gonna work out otherwise, all right? Get back in front of each other. Fighter A, pivot to the right. That's the first pivot. Fighter A, practice a punch that was planned from that position, but don't really hit your opponent. So pivot back. Okay, now go back in front. Fighter A, pivot to the left. Left foot first, practice a punch, get back in front. All right, fighter B, get back in front of your opponent. Fighter B, you're gonna now pivot to the left, fighter B. Yeah, practice a punch, back in your stance. Fighter B, pivot to the right. Right foot first, Andres. Yeah, but you should've just left that foot there.
Okay, so this
is... Yeah, only that right foot, you gotta pivot on this one. All right, then practice a shot. Okay, this is what I want. So fighter A, you practice your two pivots. Fighter B, you practice your two pivots. Go back and forth for the rest of this round. I'm gonna come by and address some of this stuff. Back in front of you. Give yourself more room. Get in your stance. Get closer, get closer. Yeah, that's close. Like, you can't get closer. All right, so you didn't do the rule. What did you not do? No, you got to step right foot first, remember?
Oh, the right foot.
Go, step right. There, see, now, all right, go back in front of him, and don't step with the right. Just leave that foot there, pivot. Look, you fucked yourself over. He's the one hitting you now. So go back in front of him. So now step. Now pivot. See, that little bit put you in position and him out of position. Does that make sense? Yeah. Right, back in front of him. Now you stay stationary, you go to the left. Yeah, what punch would you throw? Maybe body shot, maybe an uppercut, don't really hit him. All right, back in front. Okay, get close again. All right, but you're gonna go to the right. Yes, practice a punch. Maybe, or a head, or any legal area. Back in front. Now you're gonna go to the left.
Yeah.
With the body.
Just don't really hit him. You can practice any shot. Go left. Punch. Back in front. Back in front of him now. Now you're front. Got it? Keep going back and forth. All right, in your stance. Let's see what we're working with here. All right. You stay stationary. You go to the left now. Step left. Pivot and punch. Yeah. Back in front. All right. You stay stationary. You can go to the right. Jeff, throw a shot back in front.
Sorry. What's up, Jerry?
Right, you're back in front. Now, bud, you're going to stay stationary. You're going to go to the left. Go. Sorry, so get this foot closer. So I need you to be closer. Keep this foot here and just pivot. Pivot that way. Ah, keep that foot there, remember? All right, so pivot. Good. And then more. Get around his hip. So watch. I'll show you what I want you to do. Watch. Bet. Got it? Back in front. All right, now you're gonna go the other direction. Yeah, go. Swing out your leg. No, swing this leg out. Okay. Get in front of my man. See how you're facing him? Like you're gonna fight with him? Pivot and face me like you're gonna fight with me. More, get that leg out there. Let's see how square you are. Yeah, there you go. Now throw a shot. Okay, now back in front. Get really left. 90 degrees. 90 degrees is what you're trying to accomplish there. All right, back in front. Now it's your turn to go both directions.
Left.
Go left. Just make sure you go left and right. Whatever one you start with, it don't matter.
Woo! Good stuff, Brandon. How important are these angles in a fight?
Oh, they're everything on the inside. You know, boxing is a lot like math in the universe. You know, you have the world of the very big, the macro, and then you have the world of the quantum, and they're not the same, right? And I think it's very true here in boxing too that the, you know, the angles of like boxing at a distance and the angles of fighting on the inside are almost two completely different pieces. Now you're letting that foot move. You should not be letting that foot move. Yeah, so get back in front of him. All right, so look, keep that there. So we're going to the right. What's the rule? Right foot first, right? Okay, that's it. So do it. Punch, throw a punch. Back in front. But you gotta get up. Ah, you move that foot. Move that foot. Watch me. I'll move. I'm gonna take your foot. Watch me. Pivot. See how I'm facing that now?
Oh my God.
That's what's happening. Don't do this. More, get that foot up. Like you're gonna fight with me now. See how I'm 90 degrees to
hit? Yeah, I got you 500 push-ups. I know you already bet 2,000 push-ups.
Yes,
so.
All right.
500.
You wanna get buff? Let's do it.
Let's do it. 500 though.
All right.
First. I'll be here, so.
Okay, no worries. Tell everybody your name.
Idris.
Idris, about to do 500 push-ups. About to do 500 push-ups. That's a Broner Beats Pacquiao. I'm up to 2,500.
We'll see about that, Elie.